PeopleSoft started using Elasticsearch a few years ago to increase the speed and efficiency of your searches. Now, we're utilizing Kibana, Elasticsearch's browser-based visualization tool, to deliver new visualizations of your PeopleSoft data. Kibana allows you to analyze large amounts of data from Elasticsearch indexes. Your administrators can control who creates and edits visualizations and which users can take advantage of those visualizations. Managers that create and edit visualizations need more technical skills than most other managers. The two dashboards delivered for recruiting solutions and human resources provide improved analytics and visualizations. In this demonstration, your recruiter can see visualizations created for them. You can either access the Kibana dashboard directly from the recruiting homepage or use the Recruiting Insight tile. The applicant timeline on the recruiting homepage gives you quick access to information when applications are submitted and whether those applications are internal or external. You can drill down and see more details in the Kibana dashboard by selecting the Application Details visualization. Or, you can see Kibana visualizations using the Recruiting Insights tile where other analytics are available. The information shown here is controlled by both department and recruiting role security, ensuring proper data control. As a recruiter, you can filter and drill down into the data. You can also change the time period shown. As you change the time period, all visualizations change to reflect that time period. The Applications by State analytic shows the geographical location of applicants on a map. You can configure this to show a regional or world map. Let's select California to filter the applicants for only that state. All of the visualizations now only show data from applicants residing in California. For example, Applicants by City shows the number of applicants from cities in California. All of the visualizations are interconnected, enabling you to focus on vital data. The Application Competencies Skills visualization is a tag cloud that shows the most prominent or frequently mentioned competency or skill in job applications. You can continue to filter applications from California using a specific competency. The visualizations dynamically update based on your filter. The Applicants grid gives you direct access to the Manage Applicant page so that you can review the application, resume, or take action. You can easily clear any of your filters. Here, by clearing the state filter, you can see applicants from other states with the competency you're looking for. Your administrators can easily customize Kibana visualizations by selecting Open in Kibana from the top left of the page. Administrators with edit capabilities see the same visualizations, but they can create and add visualizations, move, resize, and change the view of visualizations. And they have access to all of the features provided in Kibana. Your HR administrator has many tools to help analyze workforce data. One of them is the HR Workforce Insight Dashboard. Leveraging Kibana and PeopleTools technology, the HR Workforce Insight Dashboard streamlines the process of viewing and analyzing workforce data. The PeopleSoft HCM application delivers the HR Analytics Administrator role to secure the Workforce Insight Dashboard and the individual analytics on the dashboard. Users with this role have permission to access the analytic reports. Many countries and states have passed pay equity legislation that prohibits an employer from paying employees wage rates that are less than the wages of employees of the opposite sex or of another race or ethnicity for substantially similar work under similar working conditions. To help your HR administrators analyze the pay equity of their workforce, Oracle has delivered 7 Kibana analytics. They are employees by ethnic group, employees by gender, compa ratio by age and gender, compa ratio by department, employees by job code, employees distribution by country, and employee details. Your HR administrator can see all of the analytics on the dashboard or any one of them in more detail. To see a detailed view, click on the 3 tiny circles and select Full Screen. To go back to the dashboard, click again on the 3 circles and select Minimize. Your administrator can compare salary by age and ethnicity for a specific job code. To see the details of employees for the data entry operator job code, let's select the data entry pie slice under the Employees by Job Code analytic. Now, you can see that all of the 7 analytics have been automatically refreshed with the data entry operator job code filter. Your HR administrator can see salary details of employees by ethnicity, age, gender, department, and location. Under employee details, you can see that several employees are being paid considerably less than their counterparts. With the help of the pay equity analytic, you can find out if an employee is being paid less. Your HR administrator can use additional PeopleSoft data, like performance reviews, years of service, and other criteria, to determine if the employee's pay is correct or needs to be adjusted to be in compliance. Another HR Kibana analytic delivered for your administrator is the Workforce Composition Dashboard. The analytics in the dashboard are employees by department, employee count, full-time versus part-time employees, regular versus temporary employees, and employee distribution by country. With Kibana, you can see data in different ways, like line graphs, pie charts, maps, vertical bar, horizontal bar, and more. In this example, the full-time versus part-time employees are represented as a color gauge. Kibana is a visual interface tool that allows you to explore, visualize, and build an analytic dashboard for your most important PeopleSoft HCM analytics. The planned features and enhancement roadmap also describes other Kibana dashboards that are anticipated for delivery for many of our other product areas. For more information on Kibana and others, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.